In my opinion, a personal opinion is that this there's an opportunity to turn it into a revolution, a national democratic revolution. National democratic revolution where, you know, all the forces, the democratic forces in the country join up together in order, first of all, to stop the war and embark on the revolution, agricultural revolution, cultural revolution, industrial revolution in the country, and really shorten the time we would need for social economic development of South Sudan. But of course, this is a very still needs a lot of discussion, a lot of debate among our people, especially among the forces of the National Democratic Revolution. You see, benefit from and what the suffering they've gone through over the last 1 year can now be transformed, you see, into real social and economic development and the creation of a new South Sudanese who is conscious of his duties to the country and to the people. You see, we will now be able to combat against tribalism, against religious bigotry and ethnic chauvinism. We'll be able to really fight most of the injustices in the society and corruption. This kind of. And of course, this needs very strong revolution in the areas of education. You undertake a massive literacy campaign to make everybody literate and capable of reading and writing, because when you talk of democracy in a such a highly literate society, it is not possible. You see, this is you cannot have democracy really in the real sense of democracy in a highly illiterate society. The society must be literate so that whatever decision, any decision they make is informed. And they've been well informed, they know what they're deciding on, and nobody can now buy them or, you know, bribe them in order to vote for them. You see, they cannot deceive somebody who is politically aware or socially aware and politically conscious.